What healthy eating means to me is not so much taking away something from your diet, but adding more healthy foods, like not always fried chicken. Maybe you get some baked chicken or add some veggies on there, you know? Not so much salt, you know?
I think healthy eating is more of a lifestyle change because you're changing, you're changing what you're doing for your body.
The way I think of healthy eating is like just taking care of your body and making sure the right things go into your body.
I think healthy eating, it's like you have longer stamina and you can do more things and you don't get tired as easily, so.
Yes, I am committed. I am trying something new. I am willing to change and I have a new attitude. My name is Natalia Melman Petruzzella, and basically about 3 years ago, I felt like I was living a double life. In my personal life, I was passionate about wellness and about fitness, but at the same time, as a scholar of education, I was teaching my college students about these kind of embedded, systematic, structural inequalities which inhibit the kind of transformational change I was seeing in people's lives around me. So I paired up with this food social entrepreneur, my co-founder Ellen Gustafson, and we said, let's try something. Let's try to do a school-based program working with college leaders, our college leaders at Eugene Lang College, where I'm a professor. Let's see if we can get something together that brings the best of all of this work from all of these worlds together to really start to create change on the ground. What we wanted to do was send the message that food and fitness education could be a path not just to greater physical health, which is important, but to greater mental health, to a greater sense of fulfillment. And we also decided right then, we want this kind of education to happen during the school day. Being healthy, taking control of your life, taking control of your choices, is actually a core skill that we think should be part of any educational mission. Every single session, we exercise in a really positive, new way. We are going to eat new foods, all of which are healthy and all of which have possibilities to integrate into your own diets at home. We are going to engage. We're going to talk with each other about ways we can be more healthy in our own lives and make it fun, but also ways that we can be better students. If you want to get involved, if you want to help us out, we want you. Please find us on Facebook at Health Class 2.0, follow us on Twitter at HC2PT0, and most of all, go to our website, www.healthclass.org. There are ways for everybody to get involved, to help kids all around New York City exercise, eat, and engage.